Well, texting and driving, it is illegal in Missouri for young drivers, but the new law might be hard to enforce.
KABC has Justin Robinson live outside Troop A headquarters, the Missouri State Highway Patrol, with, well, reasons why. Justin, good morning.
That's right, Chris and Donna. In 5 months since this law has been in effect, only 13 tickets have been issued statewide. That's the entire state of Missouri. And out of those 13 tickets issued, only 8 have resulted in convictions. While that number sounds low, the Missouri Highway Patrol says they are not surprised, because often with new laws like this, troopers issue warnings to educate drivers, but also not surprised because it's been very difficult to enforce the law because it only applies to people ages 21 and under, and it's hard to tell who is 21 and under when they're looking into those vehicles. Well, some politicians and groups want to expand the law to include all drivers regardless of age. Critics say the issue of distracted driving shouldn't be limited to the 21 and under, or shouldn't be, you should educate all drivers about the dangers of driving while impaired, not just talking about texting while driving. But for now, that texting while driving fine is $200. We're live at Lisa. Justin Robinson, KNBC 9 News, back to you guys in the studio.